Everybody, it is I, Spooky Celeste, and today I'm going to be checking out a game known as Byte. Now, what Byte is a game I found over on Jolt Gaming. I'll include a link to it in the description in case you want to check it out yourself. It's a hacking, cyberpunk-inspired puzzle game, from what I can tell, anyway, from what I was reading. I haven't actually played it yet. I just turned it on to see what would happen. So, let me just make sure I got everything. Let's set a timer here. For 15 minutes, begin. Alright, so, just a basic introduction. Include a link in the description. This is Byte. Welcome to Divide by Zero Internet Cafe. Creates a hole in the ground. Your session starts now. Please note that your data will be saved automatically. If you have any issues with your cyber deck, please call an admin, first on the left, for snacks and booze. Press the green button on the table. For full screen mode, press F11 on your cyber deck. Best regards, Divide by Zero staff. Please be advised, I understand this is a game that's still in development, so, yeah. Hey! First time with the cyber deck, am I right? And must be dying of curiosity how to hack, yes? And that's your lucky day! I can show you how to backdoor your ex's laptop, crack ATMs, or just piss someone's data. First lesson's free of charge, sound good? If so, jack into my little training ground, it's already on your map. Testing server. Ooh, this is a really, I like the graphics here. Arrow keys to move the worm, spacebar to download. Shift to scan mode, see is show how to chat. Zoom in, out, F zoom in. Okay. Welcome to Virgil's Hacking Academy, Padawan. The rules are simple. Listen, perform, think, and learn. The first task is to download these dummy data cores, golden circle things, usually they contain valuable data, but not on my test server. Now don't get your cyber deck. Arrow keeps removing your worm on the grid. I'm just trying to light here. Spidey spell, you know the long one, for downloading. Quit to the gate when done. Nothing to do with that at all. Connecting to looks like a MAC address. Not so hard, eh? Move on then. Cyberdeck is tougher than you think. You can analyze data on the fly. See blue circles? These are trash cores. Yes, my little cyber ninja. It means they store no interesting data. Okay, these are actually do store interesting data because they are mine. I don't give a shit what this one says. Just try to avoid them for now. Unfortunately, even the mightiest Legion cyberdeck can't save you from the dumbest noob mashes its keys. In other words, learn how to control your worm without getting stuck. If you download too much trash data, the chances of trapping yourself in your own tail rise arithmetically, or geometrically, or even astronomically. Okay, shit happens anyway, so in that case, you need to hit R key to re-enter into a server. Got it? Right, I think I understand. That'll work out. I solved it. I only had to double check it. Damn, that's it. You've learned the basics of the hacking art, or at least I hope so. That's not hacking. It's just a puzzle. Which is hacking. Now listen carefully. I have a job to do for my clients, but I need extra hands. Here's the deal. Help me out with that shit, and I'll show you how to hack like a boss. Moreover, if you do good, I will share a percent with you. It's a deal breaker, man. Are you in? AkiraNet, I like it. Red Dragon Network Solutions, Lightning Telecom, My Way Trademark Networking, DeepCom, GlobalLink, whatever that is. Oh, that's the chat. Nice. Nice server. Rostel. It's a Russian telephone. NX Communications. Okay. Yo. As long as I chit-chat with the clients, you'll receive all encrypted details from the target from me. So look for the golden data cores. Easy for you and safer for me and my clients. Not that I don't trust you, kid. But hey, trust is just the laziness of the brain, you know? That was pretty good for the first real hack. By the way, want one of the pro tips right now? So turn on off the messenger with the hotkey C. See, who else will know to show you that kind of handy things? Blue Dragon Server. Interesting. Even installed a firewall. One firewall, serious guy. See that? White pulsing square on the grid? That's a driver. Things on and off. Okay. To switch the driver state, you need to overlap it so your cyber deck can program that driver, but beware, the driver will return to its default state right after you leave the cell. Ridiculous how easy it has become to spy on people. I mean, just look at that shit, okay? Records of somebody else. Simply crack target's fitness tracker, which security holes are as big as my ass, and grab the logs. Enough said. Okay. Remember, do not eat trash rule. Time to break it. Once in a while, trash can be handy stuff. Like here, you need to become big enough to bypass that double firewall trap. Make no mistake, always think twice before downloading trash. But you will learn it the hard way. I got past it. The client must be a school kid, wants to remove his rich cheat history from a copy online shooter. Seems like he's tired of taking on a sitting on a band bench. LOL. That's another important example, kid. Driver does not actually switch the object off, it just triggers the object's state. So if you got, say, an open firewall by default and you open up its driver, yes, it will shut automatically, immediately. If you aren't blocking it with your worm eyes. Street cam needs to be erased. Who knows what dark secret it stores? Okay. Cash job, hack ATMs, verification soft, and everyone will be happy. An antivirus, but of course it is a built-in antivirus. Rule N1, do not touch it. Just like with firewalls, there has to be a driver for this shit. It will switch an antivirus from scanning to idling and vice versa. Motors, Model S GT. You want me to hack a car? No more cars or planes today. You know, it's rather computers with wheels and wings, and one of these things, so-called smart autos, needs to be cracked for root access. Okay. Friend. 9S Bit News Blog. Someone holds a grudge against Silly IT Blog. Your task is to dig it for wheel access. I'll make this my last one so it fits within my timeline. tried to hack into my looks like an interesting game. If you want to see more of this game, say so in the comments. I might play another episode. We'll see. There's other games on this list now that I want to try out that are kind of hacking inspired and such. So until next time, this has been Spookies of Lost. This is Byte signing off.